John Pomofsky's canine training in Georgia with our newest boarding train. This is Atlas. He's a 10-month-old Siberian Husky. His owner says that he loves people, but also gets excited, jumps on them, pulls on the leash, and is mouthy. So let's go ahead and see where Atlas is today. Atlas, come.
Good boy.
As you can see, not responding to any of the commands, but we're going to work on these things and see where he's at in 2 weeks.